Welcome back to the Good Morning Naija show, where we do like this now, na discussion based on people who sabi well. And I know, say, forget, say, person go all day, they talk. If you not sabi, you not sabi. And person who sabi the thing, you will carry and come, sit down, make you learn so that everybody go understand. So I go like beg una. This delay when I delay now, so that I go just go carry book and Bible, so that I go write down because today on a lecture that we go receive on top of the Good Morning Naija show, we discuss business and the concept of sales. If you arrange business, you need to get strategy. What will be your strategy? For some people, now they are sweet voice, they will just come out buying orange, sweet, sweet orange, sweet, sweet orange. People go look the voice and say, person will get this kind of sweet voice. If I buy the orange, now I'm say my voice go sweet. The person go buy them. Today, person will sabi well, go discuss and teach us so that all of us go understand. And they talk of Oga Max, Imonike, Oneke, wait.
You don't spoil the name finish.
So, nervous. Just pronounce the thing. Make it not be like that. Cause problem.
It is Max Imonike Uwanike.
Hey, Imonike Uwanike. Person will get this kind of voice, go enter your office now. You go talk, say, you know what? You go talk, say, you know what? Do business. Hear the name. You know, your Ruby, our strong name. Ezugo Chukwudi. Hear the name. The name go. All these things they follow. And Oga.
You just call me Max.
Max.
Max is fine.
Oga Max, now the group head, new business and growth for Anaco. And we will just discuss everything we concern sales, business, strategy, everything we go do so that your business and go use move, go the permanent site. Welcome to the Good Morning Naija show.
Thank you very much.
Make we not just waste time, we'll just go straight into our discussion. When people talk about sales, we're inside business. When we talk about sales for business, what is it all about?
So sales na the skills where be say person go get, where be say you go use the get yes or no from the person where be say they try sell to. Na skill, no be just process. Na skill where be say everybody gets. So you guys build that skill so that you go know when to tell the person where you talk to, or the prospect where you talk to. Say, okay, you want to make it do which you the advice I make it do.
Mm-hmm.
And then now sales be that.
Mm.
Yes.
So it not be something where we say you go just you need to get the skill.
Yeah,
the skill go day your body.
Skill day so, everybody. So the thing I say for sales, everybody in a salesperson.
Everybody.
So as they born you like this, you be salesperson.
So they know they born some people talk, say, okay, this one are sales. This one are just to spare money. This one are just to chop money. Everybody in a salesperson.
Everybody in a salesperson.
What it be that skill when what you go see for person to know, say, okay, this one, you know, they use their own skill, the thing they show for him body.
Okay, one of the skills of sales now, one of the things we say you go do now, say, if you feel learn how to, you know, basic things like smiling, basic things like asking the right question.
To smile and selling,
to dress well and selling, to talk well and selling. So if you talk about skills, to go into in-depth knowledge of sales, right? One of the great skills of a salesperson, I say, they go feel close. Or handle objection, which now, I'm not sure if you buy this your product, why go even buy yourself? One of the things where you say you guys do, the skills where you go get, now say, you guys understand waiting, they make the person who wants you make the decision, and you go guide the person through
to make the decision. The person tell you say no, nobody say you'll converse. Because some people now, they get two-faced. If you tell me yes, I smile. If you tell me no, I break something for granted. Or you threaten you.
Exactly.
This one, they're very, very clear what they mean. Now we'll go talk about sales as department for inside company.
Okay.
We know, say, company, now arrangement. And departments, they inside, we get different work. But if like say some people, they, because of say, you know, as Nigeria, they like this now. Work no day. People they find work.
Mm-hmm.
They also say they find salesperson.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody window watch that also say, you say smile. The person goes, just good. Just begin. So I say, put me in this company. You go employ the person finish. You go show say the skill not really day.
Okay.
What if those things when we say a person go they look out for? If you want gather people put for inside that department so that they go sell things and the company go they make profit.
Fantastic. So the difference between people will be saying no take sales as profession. And people will be saying just wake up every morning, dress good. They don't know say they get the thing inside their body. The difference I say me, I don't take a mass profession. Mm-hmm. I don't learn the skills. I don't master the skills. So if you talk about skills, if you go through the process of what the concept of your selling is, why are you selling? Another thing I say, another skill where you go get. Now, most importantly is handling objection. If you can handle the objection of your prospect or your client, the next thing objection are just, I'm not sure say I want to buy, I'm not sure say this thing go. If you feel handle objection, if you feel confident, if you feel handle objection, if you talk well, if you arrange yourself, right, and then know when to say the things where you're supposed to say and how to say those things, I'm sure that, it's a skill that can be built upon. So aside just handling objection and closing, another thing we see you guys learn, now how to understand people. Because the thing about selling, there are different types and classes of people. The thing about selling, I say, if you meet a person, you guys understand who this person be, how you should approach them. And if you understand that person, knowledge, if you understand, get knowledge of that person, understand, okay, this person, the best way to approach them this way, then is a skill. Yes.
Very true. Now, I'm going to go and discuss business, small business and big business.
Okay.
For inside Obodo Nigeria, packaging don't finish us. Now, normal thing for this life, some people, they go look you first. Once they hear where you they come from, they go don't begin to reason you another way, even before you talk. And this thing a challenge for small business owners.
Yeah.
Because as a small business owner, you got to start first to talk, say, okay, oh, you go first, you go don't even first talk for like 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. But the person looks, say, whether I feel listen to this person or not. It just be like, say, you approach person, talk, say, hi, I work with. Once you call the name of the DC, people go, ooh, now this people they work with, the attention of it come. Mm-hmm. But some you go talk, say, I work with, they'll say, you work with, where are you people? Who are you?
Okay.
How person won't be say they do small business, even with all this quality when you get, say, it's a bit talk, it's a bit handle objection, it's a bit, dress well, it's a bit present the way when the market go take be, how you go take fee arrange himself, whether small business or big business, how you go take the look himself, say, if he's small, but he be lie on inside based on him Daboski.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You don't already answer the question. One of the things about salespeople, I say, the guys get confidence. Confidence is in that Daboski. The moment you have that confidence, nothing can stop you. Mm-hmm. So if you're talking about how to small SMEs can build their business, even if they say, okay, they get, confidence for the work that they do and they submit the work. That's practically the very first thing you have to get.
Okay.
Now, if I have to break it down in terms of what a successful salesperson should have, one of the first things, remember I talked to, okay, smile. Smiling is very, very addictive. It's very, very positive. The energy is very interesting. So the moment you're able to smile, you're able to transfer your positivity to the person or your prospect that you're speaking with. Then another thing that you also need to do is introduce yourself, be bold. So one thing about selling, the first thing you sell is yourself. And the first thing you sell when you sell yourself is your name. So when you have to introduce yourself, you need to be bold about it. And the good thing about this thing is that the moment you get to the point where the inside conversation, the person feel remember your name, and you know, tell you, say, wait a minute, your name again. You're going to say you don't achieve something. Because if the person feel I remember your name, because you did bold, so how you still call your name. So my name, for instance, my name is Max. The moment I meet you for the first time, my name is the most interesting thing that you need to remember. Then another thing is that for salespeople, we need to accept no, not better thing. Because my former boss, they tell me before, when I did struggle with no, say no, not the step to your yes. For every no you get is a step closer to your yes. So if you accept no, fantastic. Then finally, if for people we say one sell for SME, if you keep it simple, it's easy. If you keep it simple to the point where people can understand it, a five-year-old, it is very easy. So one of the things that we need to do is learn how to talk less, listen more, and watch more. So, because if you check out now, you get 2 ears, you get 1 mouth, you get 2 eyes. So use it in that proportion. Watch more, listen more, and talk less.
Watch more, listen more, and talk less.
Exactly.
All this, they know they learn this thing for university. No lecturer go come tell you, say, sales 101, watch more, listen more, and talk less. That what I mean, say, just they observe, just they hear, not to talk. So that you go talk. Forget where they tell you yes. Come talk, enter where they tell you no. Come put yourself for inside problem.
Exactly.
Who can't discuss some kind of difficult situation when we say we they face inside Obodo, Nigeria? Some people believe, say, it gets some kind of things when go day rights for market to sell well. For example, during Christmas period, chicken they sell well because plenty of people they chop chicken. But it gets some things when go happen when we say, if it can't affect them, this year particularly, it don't be here with tie rapper. Most people, the things where we say normally, they go just use, they enjoy their self in all day again. And I don't think, say, anybody being anticipated 2020 would they like this. People, they prepare. But nobody been think, say, 1 year go come where we say for a very long period, people no go church, people no go mosque. As we take the religious reach, schools go, they closed. You know, for Nigeria, where would they even like to come out? You know, events, no hold. People just there indoors, lockdown, you know. All these things that is what we say, it shaped this year.
Mm-hmm.
For person when we say they do business, when they sell, the person if you look and say, okay, the prospect, the person I will go sell today, but that thing when the person go use buy this thing, not they. How people go take use, change their strategy for this kind of time? Change that to begin fast more and pray more, because it be like I said, the matter don't pass ordinary eye.
Okay, you don't remind me of one time when we say, I see one client. So we say whether they try selling properties. That time I did sell properties for Dubai.
Okay.
The guy talks say he won't pray.
Hey.
So before this thing, I say when I follow the guy pray, he still goes stress in the property, but he no buy. But I learned something for that thing. One thing I say, to come answer your question, what people would do during this time.
Mm.
One of the things I say, the guys understand the situation when they're there.
Mm-hmm.
So if you understand the situation, sales is all about knowledge.
Okay.
Knowledge in terms of your situation, knowledge in terms of your target audience, knowledge in terms of your timeline, knowledge in terms of your pricing. If it be, say, okay, times they difficult,
mm-hmm.
what can we do? If we start to sell the chicken now before Christmas, mm-hmm. maybe say if you offer things like payment plan.
Mm.
For small chicken, you know, before Christmas, it's infinite. Not strategy, I just think of, you know what I mean? But it could mean anything. If you study your business and say, okay, how can you evolve? How can you change this business to fit the current times that we're in? Then I'm sure that, you know, things will be
God,
great.
Once I come on here now, I begin to set things. So this is the way you don't talk now. The thing just strike me. Because for some people, they go think say, not to go wash their head. For some people, they go think say, not to go link something, follow person talk.
Mm-hmm.
You don't talk, I'm saying, not basically about creativity and ideas. If, for example, you start to sell the chicken for September, you know, say, okay, no problem, just come buy this chicken now. We'll go even they give the chicken small, small grains so that the thing will grow. By December, it will not reach one level where we say we'll sell it to you. The person, the reason I'm saying, it will save me small stress and we'll go feed this particular one.
Mm-hmm.
Bros, you sabi book. No, you sabi book. But may I ask this very important question?
Okay.
Everybody went small, they hope to grow.
Mm-hmm.
I remember, say, for your one of the answers you've been talking, say, your former boss been teach you about rejection. That what I mean, say, you've been there on that person,
yes.
And now you two don't be senior man now. some people go, they look their small business today, because we get plenty CEO inside this country, especially on social media, everybody now CEO. We get plenty small scale businesses where people they hope say then go grow.
Mm-hmm.
What if those things when we say you suppose they reason yourself so that you don't go to limit yourself and hopefully in like maybe 2 years, in 5 years, even in 10 years, you go there where you believe so okay, these big brands when they're here today, I don't reach their level.
One of the things so if you say you go do now, say you go think local, act global. And to do
no, bro,
that,
no, bros, no, you bring your voice down, talk that, you know.
Okay.
The TV, people feel miss out. Talk that in again.
Think local, act global.
Think local, act global. Yes. Break this thing down. What did it mean?
So basically, even if say you did think for your own space, you know, maybe your market know your space.
Hmm.
Maybe it means say they another place. Maybe it means say you guys expand. Maybe it means say, okay, if you have to think for your present time, you know, everything that you have to do needs to position you to get the big tickets or the big wins.
Mm.
So if you have to think local, think local, act global. Another thing I say to help these people, we say CEOs, we get businesses, if they want to grow.
Mm.
Another thing I say, aside just thinking local and acting global, is also be prepared.
Mm.
You talk something about preparation.
Mm-hmm.
Again, I will take you back to the person we see. I've learned from a lot of people.
Mm-hmm.
Experiences, clients I meet, prospects I meet, no's I get, yes I get. I have learned. And one thing where you say, I don't know, Nasir, proper preparation prevents poor performance. So what it simply means is that to grow, right, you have to be prepared properly, not just prepared. Nobody say, okay, what if you receive call today and they tell you, okay, maybe you do one kind of supply. Who you go fit call? You know, you get some kind of things where you say, you know, some people suppose put plans down just in case the thing happen. Mm. So it would make you, that's why you need to think local and act global. Mm. So if I have to grow, what kind of things do I have to put in place so that I can grow?
It get one thing where you talk when shock me. Oh, I hold that thing, you know, and I really dey proud now say my school fees no waste. Now PPPPP, proper preparation prevents poor performance.
Yes.
Hey, God, oh. Hey, God, oh. God, oh. Hey. But before we go, I would just like make you talk this particular one. Make we give, nobody just say hope, sha, but make people understand, say, the new year when will they enter, opportunity day inside.
Mm-hmm.
And not talk, say, maybe we begin to talk, say, it's my year of this, it's my year of that, oh. But as the year they end, 2020, the way when this year day, the way when the experience day, plenty people will not feel wait, make the year come, make it go, make them start afresh. For people when they do business, for people when they in the business of sales or in the area of sales, what did they suppose they look at for 2021?
First of all, every business is a sales business.
Mm-hmm.
Whether you're a doctor or an engineer or a lawyer, what you do is sell.
Mm.
So if you have to look at 2021, one of the things that you need to do is improve. As I did like this, so what did I do every day I learn? How can I improve myself? What can I do? Who should I speak to? Who should I collaborate with? So one of the things why I embrace for 2020, and I say collaboration is like my new competition. So I need to collaborate more. Is that what's going to help me more? Is that what's going to make me meet the person I need to sell to? So to grow your business in 2021, first thing is plan. Be prepared. And as much as we're hopeful, I think we should be prepared for whatever would happen. I think we should plan for the worst and hope for the best.
Plan for the worst and hope for the best. Oga Max, thank you very much. Say you carry Waka come inside our studio and you don't talk all this one. I dey very sure say plenty people when they house, they go they fired up by all these words of wisdom when they say you don't drop and they go do everything what they do to see say moving forward though, they arrange themselves well well. And if person tell you no, you know me say they no don't finish. Yes, still plenty. Oga Max, now the group head, new business and growth for Anaco.